The devastation of drought. Sun-scorched South Dakota, which the dry spell has turned into an arid waste. Starving cattle, their food buried beneath the dust, seek vainly for something to eat, often perishing of hunger by the wayside. Homes abandoned by hundreds as neither men nor beast can live in the stricken area. Dust piled up like snowdrifts in winter. Perhaps a disaster similar to this destroyed earlier civilization, burying the fertile lands and cities of ancient Egypt.